What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to our channel. It's Karnagius. In today's video, I'm gonna talk about the Asgard Update theme celebration event. I know I am late with this video, which is why I apologize, but I am little bit of busy right now. That's why it's hard for me to make two videos on a day. So I think you guys gonna understand my problems and move on with it. So in this original theme update celebration event, we're gonna celebrate 7 events with the original event quest with tokens. I'm gonna discuss about it briefly to give you some information about it. So without wasting any more time, let's go. At event number 1, we are getting uniform discount for 3 latest uniforms and their optional uniforms. There will be only 40% discount on these uniforms, so don't misunderstand it. Because recently 50% discount event is ended, so I know this thing's gonna confuse some players. At number 2, we got the original event quest with the tokens. It remains the same as always. We have to do 5 missions every day to collect 50 tokens for 15 days. And when we have enough tokens, we just have to exchange them in the shop for our desired items. Speaking about the shop, they added a 4-star artifact chest in the shop which we can take for 650 tokens. I like the way they're updating this event, but that's not gonna change my mind and I will definitely take the premium card chest. And please let me know in the comment section about your planning for this event. At number 3, we have Hero Plus Uniform Upgrade Bonus Mission. From this event, we're gonna get some extra items if we rank up Hela and upgrade those 3 newest uniforms. At number 4, we're going to get Black Antimatter and Nonstone of Chaos. I think they should remove this event or at least update it with more Black Antimatter and Nonstone of Chaos, because 100 Black Antimatter and Nonstone of Chaos is not that much valuable right now. Coming up at number 5, we have Energy Bonus Mission event where you have to use 3500 energy to get all of the rewards. It's nice to see they added Celestial Essence. At least we can try to get one good artifact with them. At number 6, there will be an event for World Boss. We can play World Boss 2 times more to get some rewards. This event gonna start from today's reset and will remain until December 6th. And at last, we have the character ranking event where we're gonna get some gear upgrade materials as a reward. I think this is one of the worst events here. They should give us crystal instead of those materials. Anyways, I know my ranting not gonna change their mind. So with that being said, my work with this video is done. Let me know what you think by comment down below. Like the video to show some support towards your brother. Subscribe my channel for this type of contents and I will see you soon on our next one. Take care.